Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Mario Kart video. I'm actually, I got kind of a headache, and I don't really want to, bother you guys with my, complaining today. So what's gonna happen here is, I'm gonna mute, and you guys are just gonna enjoy the beautiful, beautiful sound of Mario Kart for the entire video. And, I'll pop in from time to time. Just do a little commentary. But right now, I'm gonna drift into nothingness, and you guys are gonna enjoy the chaotic sounds of Mario Kart. I mean, that was a crazy lucky. I stole a bomb. I'm assuming that was from like, I'm assuming it was like from first probably. So I got pretty lucky. Three pretty good maps. What do you guys think? Do you guys think that was a good race? Let me know in the comments below, guys. Thank you.
stayed a little longer than I thought.
Oh man, last race was pretty good. I'm feeling it. All right, guys, time to drift back into nothingness. Say about that one, because that was rough. Did anyone else notice that I got straight up targeted by that bitch with the star? They hit me with the star, then they drove into the wall on purpose to slow down. Did anyone else notice that? Just me? Yeah. It was pretty fucked up, actually. I was not too happy about it. Slightly frustrated. I do kind of hope we get Baby Park, because this will be absolute utter chaos. Which is what we all want in the world, right? Alright, let's see. Of course that person would pick the Toad level. What a nerd. This level? Not too fond of that. Not too fond. Is what it is. I don't know what it's saying. Yo, these guys are actually targeting me. Oh shit. I'm gonna say that. thank you for stopping mid-match to mute myself. I think I did pretty good, guys. We're going to do one more race, and that'll be the end of the video, guys. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video. If you guys have, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and let's keep growing. Ooh, Ribbon Road, that'd be pretty sweet. All three of these levels are actually really good in my opinion, so I'd be happy either way. All right, let's see what we can get. That's crazy. We got the one level that is random. All right, guys. Time to fall back into emptiness. One way to end the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one.